Right, I am back with part four of our Latvian playthrough. So you can see, I did. It's not good. That's what's happening. It's not very good. Fuck's sake, they keep bullying my ships. Keep encircling me. There's nothing I can do about it. It's incredibly annoying. I could click my fingers and make their divisions no longer exist. Also, they took my capital. It's also something I'm not fond of. I need to bring you out of that encirclement. I'll bomb you. I see a way of doing it. Take Moscow. Actually, no. Take that. You invade Moscow. You there. Take them. You need to keep Minsk. And I keep just decimating my my fleets. Incredibly frustrating. Let's pour this into another submarine. What about that? Oh God, no, the Germans. Les Germans. I'll try to look at my subs. Oh my, they killed my subs again. I'm going to go into Riga and turn around. And deal with all the problems I'm having. I do not want to finish the game. No, I'm gonna keep playing. That's what I'm gonna do. I could have ended it right there, but I'm gonna keep playing. Just gonna watch this supply video. I am not happy with how this is going. Again, we've got more elite divisions. I don't know, I think they'll be needed more down here. So put them there. My planes. I'm going to have to fly away. I am going to fix that guy. Fix that guy's day a little bit. Do I just push downwards now? I want this division to survive. So I'm going to take Grodno. Yeah. The Germans steal Minsk. You know, I'm not gonna bother with the navy until I get another coast somewhere else, maybe down here. Oh, I don't know. Whatever coastline's available is going to be bombed by Russia. I do not know what to do about all of this. There's bombers. Hang on. Can't see you down to Chula. Just bring you there. This, I think I'll have to leave him to rest at some point. Ah, yeah. Oh, fuck you, Germany. I need to defend from Germany as well as. Oh my. This is getting ridiculous now. Did they obliterate my forces again? Yes. This is only very slightly frustrating. Got a lot more forces now. It's like my planes are playing a wild goose chase or something. That's what it feels like. I caught my headset with my thumb, lobbed it across the room by accident. Alright. The Russians seem to want me to die. It exploded out of there, I suppose. I will take a tank division and put it there. Need all the forces I can get and as quickly as I can get them. A permanently occupying army in Tallinn. So I don't seem to want to leave it alone. Losing all my core territory, though. Oh, of course, an uprising in Leningrad. You know, just what I needed, right? Right. Oh, why is it taking me over here? Oh, Germany's becoming quite a buff boy. And will they ever leave me alone? There are three massive chunks in my nation now, just missing. In general, just missing. Frustration 100. Parliament. Just don't quit. Oh, Finland. You know, I might just... trying to watch this video quick. Righty, I am back. Things are not looking good. You know what? I think I'll end it there. See you next time. Bye. Oh god. I'll see ya.